What's up, guys? Elam here, playing another ranked game, and this time I'm gonna show you some freaking Lee Sin skills because I'm a, from level 2. I'm gonna use my Q to farm biggies. I'll tell you, Q farm biggies. Who mark me if you want, okay?
Waste not a minute. 30 seconds until minions spawn. Where am I needed?
Down. All right, well, I was only joking. I'm not good. I'm not good at Lee Sin. I'm the worst Lee Sin EU. I need the freaking person's Rengi Poo. Let's see somebody here. Oh, hi, Fresh. Alright, who's gonna put a ward there? Okay, let's go get blue. Freaking double ward. Not the best thing, but it's gonna be right. TY. Right, let's drink some pots, get some HP up. Alright. What's this guy fucking about? Has he never played against the frickin'. What's his face? Vlad. Vlad is a bit annoying. This guy's got no stacks yet. None. Strange. Wait, I didn't even actually, I didn't even pay attention to thingy. Did what's his face get bloody blue or what? Blue or red? I didn't see. Well, there's Rengi Poo coming for the Killy Poo. Be gone.
Find your center.
Do, 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 do. I tried. I tried to see if I can get him, but no candle. No candle. Just gonna farm up really a bit, I guess. And I just got a big ass wave. Big ass wave. That he just needs to kind of farm. And he'll be alright. My dog's making some weird noises. I don't know if you heard that. Let's try to see if I can get him. I probably can't. Alright, but that will relieve some pressure from thingamajiggy. Let's see. What's going. Okay. So I fucking damage his zone. I'm gonna be. That was real close. Real close. But I didn't want to like die for it. I could have maybe Q'd him and then W'd safeguard, but who knows, he could have got a Q off. I'm not sure what the cooldown on it is. And then I would have died. So I didn't really wanna freaking test that shit, if you know what I'm saying. So I just wanna get 6. Once I get 6 I'll probably be able to do some shit, I reckon. Well, I could, you know, do some stuff now, but I could. Is he gonna? So damage you just did to me. And I returned none back to him, really. Ah, fucking hell. Fucking hell, bro. He did. Freaking chump the waters. He flashed, I think. He looked like flashed into me. That'd been most hilarious if that would have killed me. Was not. I would have cried. I'm like, he flashed and he freaking killed me. I'm gonna be. Because I could buy another one of the long swords. And that's all I can afford. Let's go back to lane. Got BF. Nice. Alright, yeah, BF will be good. See, everybody's fairly hard for me to gank. Alright. Oh shit, he's dead. I won't be able to get. What am I be able to get? I'm gonna have to focus on bot, maybe. I might have to really focus on bot. That guy's dead. Most likely. Whoa. I don't even have a level 6 yet. See if I can get a level 6 from this guy. From the minions. Might be able to kill him, maybe. What the fuck? I missed. God damn it. Squishy as fuck. What the hell is going on here? Is Lacen this bad? Or is he just really freaking strong or something? Why am I playing so bad? Alright, there we go. Got freaking ult. Yeah. I'm gonna B because I am close to dying and that guy's already in full HP, so I'm gonna be able to do anything. Shit the bed. I'm just gonna get that. Fuck it. Get free. Alright, let's see if we can get some going, because I really need to start getting some shit going, like, ASAP. He has, he really does, he has got a lot of damage. He's got a, I don't know, you've got a strange build, just, Quiet steps. Alright. Okay. Enemy killing. could have maybe OE'd him, right? But I saw Rengar coming in and I was like, fuck that. I'm gonna test it. Holy shit. Well, that was close. Nobody died. Nobody died. Crazy. Oh fuck, what do I want? I'm just gonna get a ward. Oh god. It's not going good so far. That hook is never that wide when I play fresh and I main that shit. Oh dear. See if we can go top. Oh, the fucking plays. Holy shit. You do. Fuck you do. That's not fucking good. Yeah, Nezus is, you know, he's buying damage when he needs freaking. Get the fuck out of here. No way. That shit range. Freaking raping me right now. Every lane is really strong. I feel like I just walk in and I get killed by everybody. Like, fucking Fizz, 5-0. Get the fuck out of here. Top, I go there, the fucking guy just Qs and E's me and I'm like half HP. I'm like, okay then, I'm running away. God damn, man. God damn. I'm gonna go see if I can gank him. Okay, he's used his pull. I'm gonna go. See if we can get in this shit. No? Okay. Well, if you're not following me, then. I was gonna war jump, but okay. Do. Job. Oh fucking hell, I missed. Oh my god, maybe showing my Lee Sin is not the best idea. I'm normally not this horrible with him. Not that I'd play him that much, but I thought he'd be quite good. Can I gank? Yeah, I can. Guy's raging. I haven't won his lane for him.
Okay, yeah, we could try to get drag, I guess. Maybe. Alright, let's go see if we can get that. Gonna go see if we can get the fish. Get the fish. Kill the fish. I'm coming top. Where Ringo? Okay. Fair enough, so he's somewhere around here. I don't want to die. I'm just going to put that there. So I could have war jump. Ringo's going to come here. I know he is. Oh, you're going to die. Probably. Oh, no, he didn't. You're welcome. You're fucking welcome. Holy fuck. I ain't got my ult, but we could try. Fuck. Oh. That was pretty intense. Here comes fish. Fish is gonna clean up. Do 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 do. They have a lot of magic. Magic in me. So I'm just gonna buy one. 2 pots. Waste not a minute. Easy, easy. So I'm just gonna go mid because. So. He's gonna really. Go home or go hard or go home type of that's the same thing. Go hard or go home. Frickin' pull. I wanna kick somebody into my team. I do have flash, I could try to do it. I'll probably die. Wrong word. I wanna get some lifesteal going. Holy shit bags. I got melted there. Ratatata. Frickin' I got ignited. Frick. Damn, dude. It's looking pretty grim at the moment. Ain't gonna fucking lie. Oh god damn it. I can buy that though, that's gonna be good. Got melted so bad. I guess one good thing is V is kinda like think he's gonna hook. I'll try. Okay, there's that. Thought he was. Fuck you. No. That was a good hook. I could have maybe just stepped back, but, you know.
Find your center.
So there's four here. Okay. Holy shit. I want to clear these motherfuckers. Can I get the rat? A lot of pings going down. A lot of pings. Right. What do I want? Do I want a Banshee's Veil or do I want a Spirit Visage? I feel like Banshee's Veil is going to be a bit shit because he can cast one Q and it's going to be gone, so. So I'm probably just going to go Spirit Visage because that'll be a little bit better because he'll just cast one Q and I'm gonna. Okay, that was pretty good baits there. Gotta give him fucking props on that one. Holy fuck. Ugh. I keep getting ignited. I was trying to freaking shield myself, but pressed the wrong fucking button. Oh, damn, dude. They do a lot of freaking magic damage. Oh my goodness, Fizz is 12. What? What? That is pretty goddamn fucking. It's pretty full on. Pretty freaking full on there. 12. 2, 4, 10. What? Rengar's 4, 3, 7. You guys are supposed to scale better and better, not worse and worse. To be fair, we've still got some good late game stuff. Got Nasus. I just saw somebody there. Fuck you. I am not fighting that. There's four of them there, or something like that. Easy, there was four of them there. Okay. Oh, actually, I can't even really buy anything. There's no real point. Sneaky, sneaky little rat. What the fuck? Oh dear. Should have probably given it to actually my ADC. I think my ADC would have got that. He fucking screams, doesn't he? Get him, guys! Oh no, not the fish! Fuck! Oh! Oh! No! Oh my god! Run the fuck away! Holy shit! I gotta get away, gotta get away. Gotta get away, gotta get away. Psh, psh, gotta get away, gotta. Alright, that wasn't too bad. Didn't give up on the chase. Got the motherfucking slippery fish. Killed him, which was good. I need to be, because I ain't got a lot of HP. Right, holy fuck. What do I want next, though? They do have so. I'm gonna get that. But yeah, that's gonna be really helpful for my team, I think. Getting Rylai's now, that's gonna be good. I'm gonna get the locket. I think that's gonna be good for our team. Do 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 do. Lucky the twitch is bad. Is he? I guess maybe people say he is, then he is. What is his score? I'm not doing that bad. 3-3-9. It's alright. Gotta. Focus fish. Yeah, exactly. Gotta make sure fish dies. Best way of doing that is me kicking him in the face, really. Gotta remember, I do have my thing on my dash. That's gonna be too dangerous for me to go in on that. Fuck! You got a triple kill, are you serious? You got a fucking triple kill. Oh dear. How the fuck did he get a triple kill?
Really? 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 Well, I guess it makes sense if you got a triple kill on me, because...
I tried to save you, freaking kicked fish away from you. There's not much I can do. If the fish is there on your dick, then that's all I can do. All I can do is just freaking. Okay. Let him hook him. I love this guy. He's like, you just let him hook me. He's pretty fucking tanky. At least it looks like he is. He might not be that tanky. This motherfucker's here. Let me fucking... Oh, there you go. Oh my god, dodge the fucking... Dodge it! Do 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 do. Right, we could maybe come back after this. I honestly don't know. Gonna try to stay positive, right? That's what the fuck, keep attacking it. Okay. I feel like I'm gonna get a... Oh, he's doing it. He's doing it. He's doing it. He did his ult. Okay, so he backed off. I was staying near Lucian because I thought he was gonna... freaking ult him. Freaking missed my Q from point blank. I'm shit. Oh, you suck. Oh, you suck. Some major D. Okay, I do have my locket, so once if we get engaged on, I will use that shit. Don't go that way, you fuck! Okay. I thought it was gonna go that way. If he went that way, that guy. Should I have followed onto that? I don't know though. I mean, I would could have probably kicked him into my team back, but I don't think we'd have the damage. We could just W and kind of freaking sliver out like a fucking shitbag. Wow. Can't do much against them. Can he do much against him? What can I do? I guess I just get some freaking HP, really. That's all I can do. Get some freaking HP and. Let's see if we can do anything. Probably not much. I mean, if we drag this game out long enough, there is a slight chance that we could maybe come back. I mean, this guy really needs to get a freaking spray visage. They do fuck ton of magic damage. But he just doesn't want to get one. He doesn't freaking care, does he? He's like, yeah, what magic? Nah. They do know that they do know magic damage. It's cool. It's cool. I might even get a maybe a. Might even get one. Might even get a Banshee's Veil. That's what it's on about. Because they do fuck ton of damage. Magic damage. Like, loads. Loads. But then, this is. No. Quiet steps. Okay, what could we do here? Okay, let me put a thing there. Put a fish. I could try to do a really risky play and kick one of them or something like that. Should I try? Okay, well, that's the frickin' rat gone. Oh god, fish. Oh dear. Oh dear, the fish is. Oh dear, the fish is queer! No, oh, goddamn Fizz. Yeah, he does damage. What can I really get versus Fizz? Nothing, though. I'm trying to think of stuff like. I guess I'll just get another Banshee's Veil or something like that. Another? I mean, magic resist Banshee's Veil or something. Because I've got a lot, I've got to lock it. Fuck, got a lot. Actually, I could get that. That could be quite good. Yeah, I think that'll be actually pretty good. I'll get him, man. I've freaking forgotten about this. We'll get that. I think that'll be pretty good. That'll give me a bit of freaking damage as well. And, yeah. That'll be alright. Give me a little bit of damage. Which will be nice. I don't think they're Baron in. Hopefully not. Looks like they did go Dragon though. Fizz is really hard to get. I've never known whenever I played, let's say, so I'm playing and the other team has a Fizz that's kind of like fed, right? It's kind of hard to deal with him, isn't it? It's a really hard champ to freaking do anything, you know. Pretty freaking strong motherfucker. I don't think they're getting another to have one of them wards there. That should be nice to take it out. Got no freaking wards. Ugh. Okay. It's a lot of shit there flashed. Is the fish gonna come? Fuck you. Oh my goodness. They're just... Oh. That's some jukage. That was pretty nice by Vlad. Pretty god nice. All on a trash. Nah. Thresh cave. Well, that didn't really fucking go as planned, did it? Shit the bed.